back. So what I want to do now is actually want to try and show you guys how we can actually grab this repository and pull it down to our system as a template. So we're going to stop changing this around. I want to keep it as it is right now, and then I want to reuse it for each of my projects where I need a tree-layered architecture. And then I can decide if I want to make a console app, a VPF app, I want to make a REST API that we're going to build now. But the template is there. It's just there for grabs. So I can go and grab it every time I need it, change it around, put it into a new repository that we're going to call something like C# REST API or something like that. So what we're going to do is start out by actually pulling down the current system right here to our machine. Now there's a lot of ways to do that. We could do it manually by actually downloading the zip folder, unpacking the zip folder, and just putting it into a new folder. You can go and do that. That's very simple stuff. We can also try and play around with actually copying this guy to the clipboard and using the GitHub desktop client. Now the GitHub desktop client, you can just go and grab it. I have an entire series about working with GitHub desktop and actually also working with the console, the Git console from the GitHub desktop. So go and watch that if you want to. Right now I have GitHub desktop installed on my machine already. So I'll open that one. And here I'll go in and say file, clone repository, and then I'll put in the URL for my repository right here. I'm not going to place it right here because notice that one already exists. That is our old one. Let me just zoom here. That is our old one. So instead I'm going to put it inside one called REST API, like this. Now this is going to be our new GitHub repository. So I'm going to clone it down here. And there we see it says I'm cloning, yada yada, now it's available for you. So if I open the work folder now, if I go into the new folder right here, this is what we have. So this is actually the solution that was on Git. But there is a but, because right now there's a hidden.git folder. And if you don't see it on Windows, you have to press here and you have to press show me hidden items like this. So if this is not checked, you can't see it. You need to check it and then you can see it. You have to remove this one from inside your new folder right here. Because when you're doing this, you're actually removing every information there is about where this is coming from. So now it's not from my GitHub repository, now it's actually just a solution on your machine. And then next lesson, we can put it back on your GitHub repository or any other GitHub repository. So this is like taking the template and then placing it on a new GitHub repository. Then we can start working with it as a team again, and we can start splitting it up as we want. So now we have it locally, and in the next lesson, we'll try and put it back up on a new GitHub repository.